I've got the main shape of my house here, and often houses have little windows, sort of bay windows sticking out of them. So for me, in terms of my house, what I'm going to do is use the pencil tool in this case, and my bay window, I'm going to draw some lines in the shape of the window. So it's going to kind of look a bit like that. Okay, now if I use the push-pull tool to pull it up, okay, it would kind of look like that, but the bottom of my bay window isn't in contact with the floor. So we can use the orbit tool here to then just push up the, go to underneath the house and then push up with the push-pull that bay window. Okay, so we've kind of got something which looks a bit like that. Okay, so then that's a bit more like my own bay window. Now, don't worry about these lines because we can get rid of those later when we do the fill tools. Okay, so use the different shapes and the push-pull tool to create all the different parts to your house. Okay, so here is a little porch which I can make with the push-pull tool. There we go. And you can go around and just make the little kind of elements and parts to your house as you need to.